It's not enough.
I know.
I don't know what you want me to say, Carm. I wish I could say that it doesn't matter, but it does.
I've been staring at the ceiling, watching the fan swirl around, around and round, 'cause I can't hear my breathing. The words we said are still so loud, 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 and we
do you miss me?
Drifting off so far that I don't even know where we
are. Like someone cut a hole in me. Good night, Carm.
Good night. Yeah. If we're not stupid, we'll both hold on for dear love.
Would you care?
Fight our way through this, it's not.
How can you say that?
Just giving up. 'Cause I've got some pride left in me.
You think I hid you here after and everything because I don't care? The thought of something happening to you doesn't make me feel like I can't breathe. And I don't know how I'm supposed to feel around you or what I'm supposed to do.
And this might be so shocking to you, but murderous vampire wasn't exactly what I had in mind!
You never want to admit how you feel. Not how angry you are, not how scared you are that you'll never escape your mother, not that you don't know if you can ever forgive me, not that you aren't as confused as I am about what that kiss meant.
So far that I don't even know where we are, but we can try and we can speak before we're lost indefinitely.
Speaking of which, where's that bracelet I gave you?
We'll both hold on for dear love. Fight our way through this, it's not worth just giving up. 'Cause
then you might have to admit that you, you know, have feelings. I think you better leave the insights to those who attended freshman psychology cupcake. Maybe I just remember a girl who rallied an entire university to find a missing roommate. Maybe I remember everything that happened after that. Do what you like. You're amazing.
We could go to Paris and get a crappy apartment and read Simone de Beauvoir and eat chocolate croissants. And by we, I mean you. You could do all those things.
Get anyone to remind you of past disappointments.